I grew up in the Memphis area and spent a lot of time in the Delta. And we just wanted to bring Champys to the bring a little Delta to the Shoals. I tell you what sets us apart from a lot of places is just the kind of the way we do things. You know, all our chicken comes in fresh, nothing's ever frozen. We marinate it for at least 24 hours in our own secret marinade. Then it's hand breaded and into the fryer, and then right out of the fryer on the plate to your table. So nothing sitting around waiting on you, no heat lamps. I mean, we just try to make it as fresh as possible. It takes a little bit longer, but I mean, it's worth the wait. I guarantee you that. I guarantee you that.
We're going to start out first with kind of what we're known for, and that's some fried chicken. We're going to do a two-piece white setup. So we're going to start out, get a nice big breast here and a big wing. Look at the size of that wing. It might as well be a turkey wing. Into our own breading recipe. Lots of herbs and spices here. And we're gonna give it a good toss 7 to 8 times. All right, right over into the fryer. This is our two-piece white meat plate, a breast and a wing, served with our homemade baked beans and our homemade slaw. The great thing about it is most places use a pound and a half size bird. We use a 3 to 3.5 pound size bird. So you can tell in the portions that you're getting, if you leave here hungry, it's your own fault. You can't come to this area and fish without eating some of your product there that you've done. So this is what we call our little Delta Delight. It is a our version of a catfish plate. And it is USDA pond raised catfish. This is right here in Alabama, and it's in our own breading, as you can see. We'll give it a couple of good tosses, and then right into the fryer. All right, our Delta Delight is ready. This is what we finished up, a little fried gold here. This is our Delta Delight, our catfish plate, 4 jumbo tenders, 2 homemade hush puppies, our beer battered french fries, and cool coleslaw. Got to finish it off with a little tartar sauce. You can't beat it, and a little slice of red onion. It's awesome.